Hello, everyone, and thank you for coming to the channel. That's Deb Chanel's 48th World. It's where we're at. Thank you for coming by. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is the buzz? What is the buzz? What is the buzz, you're wondering? What hot topic do I have for you today, Saturday, June 29th? And I'm giving it to you Eastern Standard Time Zone, 7:31 p.m. It's hitting social media. And I was quite confused. I'm like, what? The topic of the day trending in social media is Benzo. Benzo, you remember the one from Love and Hip Hop? Stevie J, Sidekick. You know the one I'm talking about. He tried to play this big some magazine, I forgot what it was, that's how important it was to me. But yeah, he tried to ride Love and Hip Hop and tried to become more synonymous and ATL, but Stevie and Jocelyn just took it over. They took over the whole darn show. Then, you know, he supposed to have got together with Althea, his love of his life. I don't remember them getting married, but maybe they were married, but they also had another show. I think it was, what was it? Something with a camp. Oh, what was it? A marriage boot camp they were on. And they did that little stink of a show. Then he was on some other reality show that didn't go nowhere. Claudia Jordan and some other guy was supposed to be like the big time executive producers or claiming to be that on this particular show. And it had what was her name from Basketball Wise? Jennifer Williams on now, and Gloria Gavon, I think it was. Can't think of the show, but it was a flop. It didn't go anywhere. I want to say Carlos King was trying to do something with that, but anyway, neither here nor there. We're getting on this Benzino story about some felony counts against them. Drug related is what I'm saying. So let's get right on into it. TMZ, everybody knows that social media rag. They be on point. That's Harvey Levin up there in California doing his thing. He's a lawyer, so he don't put stuff out there unless it's truth. Because he know in litigation, you can be sent to court. You can be brought up on charges for defaming somebody's character. But anyway, we got them breaking an exclusive story on Benzino. Okay, it reads, ex Love and Hip Hop star Benzino goes nuclear on female cop in arrest video. He told her to suck his private part, his little head. That's what he said. Now what does he go off offending a female? And then you're going to do one, you're going to insult a female that's an officer of the law? I'm like, are you kidding me? She going to go all Xena Warrior Princess on your behind, okay? But anyway, getting back to the commentary, the article they read up on Benzino, they said Benzino blew up on a couple of cops when they hauled him for an outstanding warrant, and his escalation to all-out tirade was captured on a police body cam. All right. In the footage obtained by TMZ, Benzino was pissed from the get-go about the incident because he believes the cop who ran his tags racially profiled him. Ah, Benzino, don't play that card unless it's really true, okay? Because people like you that's calling foul, it hurts other black men out there that do get caught up and they are innocent, okay? So don't call that card. Don't pull and play that card if it's not true. No. But anyway, moving on, my commentary wasn't in this article that was written. It goes on to say, when the second officer whose body cam video we're seeing arise and explains police can legally run his tags for any reason. That's right. You could be sitting at a traffic stop or a traffic light and a cop behind you. They can do it. They just sometimes they just be doing it because they want to do it. You know what I'm saying? Got nothing else better to do, but that's what they do. They the law. They can do that. Hey, Jay. Anyway, my daughter started looking at me like, what is she talking about? Who is she talking to? I'm talking to the computer screen. I'm talking to my viewers of my show, Jaden. Okay, moving on from that. It says when the second officer, okay, they ran his tax, they can do it. No reason to explain that. Benzino gets snarky, saying, I didn't know that I could just be harassed for any old reason. Come on, Benzino. Come on now, boo. Okay. The former Love and Hip Hop star asked, would you all pull a white person over like that? Now he playing a race card. Benzino. Are you trying to get a reality show on this little incident that you're trying to call foul on? Come on, Benzino. Come on. The cameras are rolling and it's all on you. All right. How do you say, take your best shot. That was my commentary, not in this article. Going back to the article it read, we broke the story. Yes, TMZ, we breaking stories out there. Benzino got busted Saturday outside Atlanta. His outstanding warrant was for failure to appear in court for a no insurance ticket he got in April. And Benzino, you riding dirty. You riding dirty, Benzino. Yeah, you know, in the ATL, you got to have proof of insurance unless you change your cars. You got a new car and you let the other insurance go on the old car and you just got this, you know, sub being different ID, we call it temporary ID insurance cards. I can see that. But Benzino, come on now. We ride in the ATL every day, all day, safe. You're riding dirty out there, Benzino. You're riding dirty. Okay, going back to the article, it says, Benzino's snark turned to outrage and then just plain old rage when the cops tell him the warrant is over. Women, the warrant is all over a prior traffic stop. That's when he started hurling in F-bombs and getting handcuffed, only amped up things. He ended going absolutely ballistic on the female officer yelling, suck my, you know what, D-I-C-K. And threatening to sue her. I'm like you president out there. I'm like, Benzino, you're a reality star and you weren't that good. And since Stevie J left and they got that little show, what is it? Did they go to Miami, Stevie? No, they went to Hollywood, them. They had a show, you know, branched out on their own. And it kind of took the spotlight from Love and Hip Hop Atlanta. They just left it and made their own little thing. And that's just where it was. And Benzino just left in, we're really pretty much left in the dust. But anyway, he goes on to be shouting out all this derogatory language at this female officer, threatening to sue her. Then Benzino shouting and cussing from the backseat of a police car drew the attention of a female onlooker. It's unclear if she has any connection to Benzino. As we told you, he was arrested. And a few more issues came up in the process, but he was eventually booked and then released. So, I'm thinking someone else had put, and I kind of put it in my, my commentary, my pictures, had put them up on felony charges or something like that. And I'm like, wait a minute, this is a traffic stop on insurance, not having proof of insurance. This has nothing to do with no felony charge. I don't know where these folks be coming from. But I'm just going to take that little photo out. Somebody just trying to play clickbait on me when I chose my pictures for my video. But yeah, I don't know why Benzino. Now, anything, he should have been cussing out a male officer. Because I'm sure it wasn't no female officers just out there. I mean, it could have been. But usually in Atlanta, it'd be men coming to the scene as well. Especially if they got somebody acting a fool and cussing and acting all belligerent. You know what I'm saying? They go help out their female colleagues. But yeah, why you didn't attack the male when he showed up on the scene, Benzino? Why you gotta cuss out and throw F-bombs and being all derogatory with a female? You got a problem with females now in authority, Benzino? Whew, y'all, that was my conversation, my commentary, and my opinion on this breaking news story affecting social media on a snail kind of pace. It wasn't really out there, you know what I'm saying? But I caught it. I was searching for something to talk about today. I found it because I thought he had retired and went somewhere to Florida or Alaska or somewhere. I didn't know he was still down here in Atlanta trying to make moves. Oh, Benzino need to sit down somewhere, okay, and stop making headlines such as this, riding around dirty with no car insurance. Please, Joker, please. Okay? And then disrespecting females. I mean, what are you teaching your son, man? What are you teaching your son? You can't be going up here and disrespecting women who birth men into the world. Whew. Anyway, y'all, that was my story. That's my commentary. That's my hot topic for Saturday. If I find something else to come on the tube and talk to you all about and discuss, I will do so. Okay? I'm here for you at this point. Want to make sure you get your social media news when it's happening. When it's happening. Okay? But this happened yesterday, so I'm kind of slow on it. But then again, it happened at 12:40 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Zone, so it was over in the midnight hour, so don't fault me for it. Just take it all in, take what you want from it, and be blessed, okay? I'll see you next time for something. Goodbye.